there is full collapse almost. Yo.
Oh shit!
What?
I saw there someone standing, legit. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Justin, welcome back to a brand new video guys. I don't know if you remember that we explored a very huge dangerous castle, melon bushes, but there is actually another building here, a haunted woman monastery or something, and that is definitely haunted guys. But if I want you to smash that like, let me know in the comments below if you're going to see something right now. Take a screenshot if you can, send it on my Twitter, all the social links in the description below. And if you're new and you watch this video right now, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on so we stay up to date for more videos with me. And guys, I hope you're ready for this. And there's actually part one of the female monastery, and it's actually pretty haunted guys. The history is very creepy guys. I know there's just a monastery only for female, and it's pretty haunted. So let's find out if this is really haunted or not. Keep your eyes and ears wide open so we can see or hear anything else that we didn't hear in real life, guys. And now we're legit in the monastery, part one. Look, fam, there's full collapse almost. Yo. Also, if you haven't yet seen the video of the castle that I explored in the front of this monastery right now, I will put that video in the description. So definitely watch it right now, leave a like, because that video was epic and creepy as hell too, fams. And I know you will love it. Maybe there's a sort of living room here. Look. Ooh, it's pretty old. Also, shout out to him to comment me again. And yeah. Let's explore this creepy haunted monastery for females. Normally we could explore the upper floors, but the stairs are full collapse fans, so we are not able to explore the second floor. I mean the first floor. Alright. Yo, what the heck is happening here, man? This place must... Oh, look, a cannon. And my screen is getting blurry again, look. You see it? It's blurry without reason. Maybe a ghost passed by and it fell on my camera. You never know, man.
What? Fuck.
Alright, fans. I don't want to have that this part will collapse on me, man. Then I will really mess up. Phew, this is so small. What the hell? Some bathroom. Nice. Alright, this was a very small monastery, but that is actually part one. There are more buildings like this. A little bit further. Anyways guys, I will see you at part one of the monastery. Oh man. Oh, it was from the wind. Guys, in front of me is part two. It's actually the main monastery for female right now, and that one is pretty huge. Like you see, fams, how creepy this is. Middle and the bushes. But let me know in the comments below if you want me to come over to this place at 3 a.m. to see if it's real haunted or not. But this place is legit haunted, guys, by the females that live here. Actually, nuns. Look, fams. So creepy, huge, melon, freaky bushes. Jesus Christ! Ah, what for? Look, guys, this hurts a lot, man. There are some things on that pricks like crazy. Look how creepy this place is. What? Is it destroyed? Oh no way! You kidding me? Look, fans, the floor of the first floor collapsed, man. Look. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
I saw there someone standing, legit. There, after that. No, no, it was not you, man. It was a real human form, I swear. Holy, here. Guys, I swear I saw someone here standing. Here, in the front of me and our friends. Holy crap. There's actually the church of the big castle right now. But if you want to see what's inside the church, make sure to check out part 1 of the video, because we are now exploring part 2, actually the haunted female monastery. Yo, this place is huge as hell, man. What? The birds freaks me out, I swear. Alright, fans. Yo, it's pretty dangerous here. But we can see, we cannot see if the floor is real weak or not. Yeah. Yo, just do it, man. Look, fams. You're not able to explore this, but yo, I can show you something. Some very crazy place and dangerous place. We legit risk our life right now. So please keep your eyes and ears wide open now, that you guys can maybe catch something on camera that I didn't see in real life or heard in real life. Because this is crazy, that hell, man. Just walk on the wooden planks. Alright, fams. Maybe we can explore the upper floors, but I guess it's a little bit too risky right now. Do you dare?
Where?
To use the stairs?
Ja, kom op.
No, do you dare?
Ja, je zakt naar hem, maar ik
kan. Nee.
Ja, moet ik even boven. Zodat je net naar boven gaat, dan
ja. Alright. Alright, fans. Jesus Christ. What? This is too freaky right now, fans. Look, help me. What the hell is crazy and creepy? This floor is good to walk on it. This part is collapsed too. So, guys, this is so creepy, man. Jesus. Alright, fams, we explored the whole creepy, haunted female monastery right now. We then catch something paranormal. What?
That one I've been.
Yeah, I know. We can inside that behind me. That's actually the basement of the creepy church or something. But guys, we then catch something paranormal. But we'll definitely come back at 3 a.m. But I need you support right now to get this video to 55 likes right now. And we're going to do this place over at 3 a.m. The whole place, it will be much creepier and more haunted than now. But anyways, guys, if you have seen something in the video, make sure to let me know in the comments below. Take a screenshot if you can, send them on my Twitter, all my social links in the description below. And guys, make sure to subscribe, put notifications on so you stay up to date for more videos like this. Before I enter the sphere right now, I'm going to walk quick to the basement right now to give you, fams, the creepy basement of that big church behind me right now. But I don't know if you can see that. But anyways, let's do this and let's explore the basement very fast. Alright, fams, we're now entering the creepy basement of hell, baby. We can explore a lot more right now that we didn't see in the first time that we are here right now. The only thing I know is that I was standing there through the door, but that part is definitely underwater right now, so we cannot explore it right now. But we can explore this part right now. It's a small one. At least we can do this, fams. It's all extra footage for you. Look, this is the part of that church thing, hallway, fans. If you're going to hear above this, it's actually the church. But like I said, if you want to see the church, make sure to check out part 1. The video is in the link in the description below. So definitely check it out, smash that like button. And yeah, With that, the quick basal now, guys. I told you it's we're going to do this very quick, but we did it right now. So thanks for watching, thanks for the support, and I'll see you back in a brand new video. Peace.